Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the lights, so baby, close your eyes. The way you're looking at me, you got me mesmerized. Something I can't escape, feel like I'm lost in space. You got that good loving, girl, if you leave me, I might throw my heart away.
Hello, we are finally in OA. Welcome to the New York City vlog. We just got here a couple hours ago. And right now we are eating sweet green on a rock in Central Park. So here's Sean, Nat, and Rachel, and Danny.
I wanna be in love with you. I wanna see you getting through. That's what the Lord said.
It's not gonna look like this.
It will look like this. We're gonna be like this all around you.
Yeah. Let's compare it.
The rock on Rock Throw Center. I'm gonna get a move in Midtown Manhattan. Here's a strawberry. Here's the oat milk brown sugar. Here is the cheesecake.
I love it.
Coffee shop that I really wanted to go to, and then afterwards we're gonna go to the MoMA. I already love the city so much. Maybe you'll see me here in the next 2 years.
Oh, I'm taking a ride to join at late. 눈치 보면서 들어가 할 때 찾아 나머진 바빠 개설레임 바꾸는 사람.
Oh my god.
만진 나가 자신감 가지고 해와 그냥 천천히 들어가야 해 어쩔 때는.
So we just got finished going through the MoMA. It was really cool because I got to see Jackson Pollock and Claude Monet's water lilies. Overall, I really enjoy modern art.
Hello. Hello.
Did you like the MoMA?
I loved MoMA. I'm not really a modern art guy, but today I liked it a lot. I'm not gonna lie.
What about you? Did you like it?
Yeah.
So right now we're at this restaurant called Ichiran, and I didn't know what it was, but it's one of the ramen places where you have your own food. So here's my food.
Here's the right here.
I'm excited because we kind of just stumbled upon this place, Truong of Korean ramen. So hopefully it tastes delicious.
So the purpose behind solo guiding is to minimize distractions. To go see the vessel. This is my first time in the subway, so
it's gonna be fun.
This is called Fat Witch. They supposedly had legendary brownies, so we're gonna go check that out. I got two walnut chocolate brownies for us to all share. And we're gonna see if it's really that good or not. Yeah, this is what it looks like, by the way. Oh, it's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty good.
This is a donut from Donuttery.
My verdict is that I like the donuts. It's like funnel cakes. They're like this. But the brownies, Rachel and I don't like the consistency of it.
Too fudgy.
It's too fudgy, and it's like not what, to me, like a real brownie should like taste like. Yeah, well, I don't like it.
Right now, which is this really nice Japanese place, sushi place. They have like, they're known for their omakase as well, and like sake options. So we are here right now with the beautiful Caitlin. We're waiting on Damien.
Okay, Damien's here now. This is my salmon hand roll, my yellow hand roll. Good morning, it is our last day in New York and we just picked up some coffee at Blank Slate, but Nat and I don't like it as much because it's really water. I got a Vietnamese iced coffee and usually these are supposed to be like super strong, and then Nat got like an iced latte with almond milk. So this just means that we have to go to another coffee shop today. But right now we're going to Cat's Deli to pick up some breakfast, and then we're gonna go to Brooklyn. Good. Normally I like pub subs and like subs like that, but Sean liked it a lot. He's like, this is one of my favorite places, which I cannot say that I agree with. I think we're gonna do a pizza tour today. I know we've been getting Joe's pizza, so hopefully we get to explore a bunch of the different pizzas around here. Underwhelming because I guess I had a whole vision in my head of what I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be magical, but it's still cool. Art gallery. Oh, and there's like food here too. And it's cute because there's a bunch of like Japanese books over here. I forgot what it was called, but it's like a Japanese cold brew. It's pretty good. I like it a lot better than the coffee that we got this morning. Just
is it.
Well, let me take a bite for you. Oh.
The cheese pizza, I give it 10 out of 10. The sauce to cheese ratio was perfect. Pepperoni had pools of oil in it, just how I like. A little spicy. Bread, very fluffy. I mean, dough.
You'd be a great food reviewer. Food blogger.
Thanks.
So I said before we came to New York, we would see someone famous, a million plus subscribers at least on YouTube. We just saw the Fun Bros.
Oh my God. He's so happy.
I took a stage.
Joe, Shanghai, 10 out of 10, you have to go. It was delicious.
Cash only.
I loved it. Cash only, and that's how you know that it's actually good. Earlier, we saw like cast trucks for the Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, so I think these people right here are dressed up for the show.
In the night, exchanging glances, wondering in the night, what were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through? Something in your eyes was so inviting, something in your smile was so exciting, something in my heart told me I must have you.
At this point, you're pretty much out of my mind.
So, right now, we came to another pizza place, our final pizza destination. It's called John's of Bleecker Street, and Sandy recommended it, so I'm kind of excited to eat more pizza. We were able to get outdoor seating, and this entire time that I've been here, I really wanted to have dinner outside in one of these little things. And apparently they're going to keep it here as like a nice outdoor seating. Favorite New York style pizza that I've had. Here they are, they just got cookies. We're gonna get Joe's pizza and compare it with John's. I don't think I've ever eaten this much food before in a day. We just got our stuff from the hotel, and now we are going to leave New York City, and I think everyone's kind of sad right now. We're gonna go to Danny's house now, and then go back to Atlanta. Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.
Wait, oh. No?
Yeah, bye.
Bye.